coming to you from our GIS studios. I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The Department of Health and Wellness, in partnership with the Pan-American Health Organization, PAHO, recently hosted a multi-stakeholder engagement on the Smart Healthcare Facilities in the Caribbean project aimed at ensuring involvement in the changes at the facilities. Permanent Secretary in the Department of Health and Wellness, Felix St. Hill, says he is very pleased that this project will seek to improve healthcare delivery and the outcome of primary healthcare facilities around the island. The project is funded by the United Kingdom's Department for International Development. Two top officials from the Prime Minister's office, along with the Taiwan Technical Mission staff, paid a courtesy call and a field visit to some of the project areas of the Banana Productivity Improvement Project. In an address to the farmers, head of Taiwan Technical Mission, Mario Cheng, said the mission was pleased to support their efforts to gain access to the international banana market and help improve the welfare and economic condition of their families. He noted, however, that a consistent supply of good quality fruits is paramount in maintaining access to the market. The Saint Lucia School of Music recently organized a showcase to celebrate the excellence of the 60 young people who participated in the Systems of Youth Orchestras and Choirs program. The project, which was launched in July last year, was inspired by the Venezuelan El Sistema Music Education program. It was funded by Winsong Foundation, a US-based philanthropic organization. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.